Reichman, and now returning it to Thornton. Spence a centering play. Nobody there. Muzzin will take the shot. Scored! Off the stick in front, and the Leafs have a 3-0 lead.
Well, this fourth line has started to really get some chemistry together. You got Brooks and then the old-timers, Thornton and Spezza. And another Muzzin shot from the point. The cycle down low, just keeping the puck alive, supporting each other. A no-look pass goes by everyone. And I'm not sure if it was Joe's stick that it hit or it hit the other in front by Merrill. It looked like it got an own deflection. Thornton was on the doorstep as well. Look at that, right between the leg of Allen. He was reaching out to make the save. Merrill just trying to knock it down. Instead, it trickles through the five hole there for Allen.